Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror, the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy? Need 108,000 smears. Very bad, so do we need? There's a thermal mounting on with.
What? I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror.
Oh, wish the gods. This mirror up.
figure out what's doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. This is gone. It's dealt with. Gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
Thank you. You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years, shining a light in the shadows.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture, urban legends, but we are observing and influencing a complicated system in action. We can change the likelihood of something there. Being a receptacle for these forces just vibrating.
Annual evaluation of DN4, formerly P6, performed by Dr. Carla Vaughn. The questions asked here correspond to... In a single word, describe the world around you.
Which password?
Dr. Darling is out of the building today.
He's never out.
control it yet, but I can now. I learned. Will you tell him?
See what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
Thank you.
slide projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it? They say when you visit your childhood home, everything feels small, like a miniature, not real. They got that right.
A poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes. Beyond the shadow you settle for, there's a miracle illuminated. I looked the poem up.
Only I couldn't find any poet by that name. Do you have the 60s named Thomas Zane?
Moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.